नादरीन आप देख रहे हैं क्राइम टाइम न्यूज। मैं हूं आपका दोस्त खैसर खान, ब्यूरो चीफ क्राइम टाइम न्यूज। हर तरह की खबर से जुड़े रहने के लिए हमारे चैनल को लाइक करें, सब्सक्राइब करें और देखते रहिए क्राइम टाइम न्यूज।
They think that they will never get convicted. And if convicted, they think that they will get a lenient punishment. And the quotation further says, we the non-criminals have added in a greater way to their way of thinking. So this thinking I think we have to change. Every case we must work hard and wherever chances are there, we go for appeal for the punishment, which is the prescribed punishment. For that, you can definitely appeal. Already I have discussed with our DD prosecution Ramugar also and my director of prosecution Mahesh madam also regarding the POXO cases. Some of the cases are very genuine cases and like heinous cases where the father has molested in the society. In such cases, definitely accused should get more punishment, then only there will be some fear in the society. We are getting good convictions in all the offences committed. Once again, my sincere appreciation to all the prosecution officer, all the court duty officer, all the summons duty officer, and all the investigating officer as well as the SHOs who are holding charge of the police station for encouraging them. And my sincere thanks once again to Rajiv Trivedi sir for attending this function and blessing us. Thank you, sir.
Yes, the whole team functions with a proper objective and sincerity, dedication. This kind of success cannot come. So in that respect, the court duty officers, the common officers, the IOs, the prosecutors, and the quality of the system, the system of engineering, chala avasaram, and this is a wonderful example of this kind of teamwork. Now, prosecutors have a very, very important role in getting the convictions, because ultimately in the court, unless the magistrate is convinced that beyond reasonable doubt this case is there, then only the conviction will come. So in that respect, I must say she is not here, but our director of prosecution, Srimati Vaidyanathan, is also taking tremendous lead in activating the prosecutors, training them, meeting them frequently, and encouraging them. So I really appreciate the work being done by our DOP, Srimati Vaidyanathan, and the team of prosecutors in cooperating with the police and the courts in getting these kind of convictions. Now, see, investigation is again a big procedure, right from visiting the crime scene, collecting the clues, and you know, making all kinds of reports, and then presenting it before the court, and then arguing. It's a big procedure. And from my side, I just wanted to add that recently I was in the High Court, and there was a group of judges, and they were telling me that, sir,